Okay, folks, this is it. Storm is here. Look at the big nasty cloud out there. Looks like a big spaceship. Look at that. The big spaceship is coming in. The big ports are open underneath. And it's giving a show. Look at that thing. Looks like a great big fly-in saucer. Stingray. Listen to that. Wow. It's starting to come up now. See, look at it. It's all raising all the way around now. I need to get back there. Look at that. It is just gigantic, nasty cloud out there. We got a pretty big storm coming, folks, so thought I'd finally get to give you a good light show. I did one way about a few years back, maybe 2-3 years, but it was in the dark. I had to put it on a negative setting. This way here, it's still dark, but light out enough to still get it. So, pretty cool. How quick it's changing. It's actually going that way. This one right over here. We're getting more action right around here. Because it is a big nasty cloud right there. You can hear it. Wow. See them lightning bolts. Yep. And you're probably saying, boy, crazy out there in the lightning storm. These are my favorite times, folks. You can see how we're scanning across. You can just see it every time I move. It flashes like crazy right there. I'm trying to show everything. It's just massive right up here. It wants to come up overhead. Look. And I'm standing right by a gigantic silo. Ground, it comes down the wire right there. Boosh! Blows me up. But that is the coolest. Now let's get a little zoom in there and see how it looks up close. It's just hard to zoom in. It's just, you can see all the electromagnetic fields just going crazy out there. It's all swirling. See it in the film. Look at that out there. Wow. We got the 4th of July already. Hey, Halloween's picking up now. That big cloud is starting to come overhead. Oh, it's coming fast. Supposed to be moving 50 miles an hour and now it's coming. Well, I don't get struck by lightning. We'll keep it going. We're over here in southern Vermont, folks. North Bennington area. Wow. Listen, you can hear the wind coming now. It doesn't drop the tornado. Out of here because it's getting nasty. Wow. I don't know if you can see this. Sitting here, you don't even want to go out there. I live for, folks. Stuff blowing everywhere. Rain's coming. Yep, the rain's here now. Yep, feel the coolness. We got hit over here and that wind come through here. Oh, there's some clouds up there. It's getting really dropping down from 84. I'd say it's about 76 right now. Oh, now it's starting to rain. I'm gonna make a dash to the house. So, just to show. I'm supposed to have hail coming down too, but hasn't made its way here yet. We're at 9 minutes. Hopefully we make it through this big storm. If it starts to get any worse, we'll bring the next video. You can hear the booming starting out here. Out here on the farm, and you can come down and hit the silo and up underneath it. I think I'm gonna head back to the house. Now the rain's really dropping. Alright, thanks for watching.